Sharleen Spiteri from Texas, and I would just like to wish all the Lotto players good luck.